Electrotherm generates power from waste heat. At wastewater treatment plants, biogas that would otherwise be flared can be converted to hot water via a boiler to generate low-emission electricity on-site. At wastewater treatment plants that do flare, biogas boilers already exist to maintain proper digester temperatures. Those boilers are utilizing renewable biogas. But in most anaerobic digestion facilities, the excess biogas is flared with no beneficial use of the renewable gas. By converting this untapped resource, on-site power generation is now possible. Electrotherm utilizes organic Rankine cycle, ORC technology, in a patented process to generate power from waste heat, which produces clean energy that can offset local loads or be exported to the grid. By reducing or eliminating the flare, clean combustion via the existing boiler results in significantly reduced emissions. Electrotherm's Power Plus generators utilize waste heat on applications such as internal combustion engines, biomass, industrial waste heat, microgeothermal, and co-produced fluids applications. Learn more about Electrotherm and its waste heat to power technology at electrotherm.com.